menu. Bottom left corner has jerk rabbit. I'm tempted. I'm not sure what.
Jerk rabbit.
Jerk rabbit, yep. You heard it here first.
I've never heard of it.
We got some delicious porridge, toast, eggs, all the above. This is our view when we eat breakfast.
CPR, quick access to a defibrillator, rapid transportation and hospital cardiac care. Position, you're going to use your hands, so you're going to use two hands. If you take everybody, put one hand out, and you take your other hand, you put it over, and you put your fingers through. Okay, this is the hand placement that you want to have, and then you're going to use, this is called the heel of your palm, so you want to use the heel because it's the hardest part. So,
Jamaica, 1981, he went to meet the creator. And look now, 14 years later, the man's popularity is even greater. We're ball
up. Everybody loves Bob
Marley. Is it another word?
No, it's not horse.
Is it an animal?
No, it's not a hippo.
Is it that feeling when you can't talk?
No, it's not.
It's not on Noah.
No, it just does
that. I see the light blinking. I see that. Cause I can't
make you happy.
I'm on the bus. Goes beep, 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 beep. though. Porridge on the bus. All through the town. Porridge on the bus goes. The haven on the bus goes. All through the town. We're just gonna end on that one. We're gonna end.
Josh, why did the chicken cross the road?
That was a trick question. You guys are so funny. So get to the other side.
How do you know?
How'd you know?
Dang it,
you're right. Flagellant.
You learned that in medical school, didn't you?
That's right. That's
okay.
Right. And it didn't go so well. So Carla,
why'd the chicken cross the road?
That chicken is curious.
That chicken is curious. Okay. That's a new one. That's a new one.
Good answer.
Yeah. Good answer. It's pretty curious. How's it going in the pharmacy?
It's going great. Lots of pills.
Lots of pills. As you can see, lots of pills. These are all the friends I made today. Say hi.
Hi!
Nice. What else do you have to say to the camera? Do you have anything else to share? Where do you go to school?
Rock River Primary School.
Wow! What did you learn today at school?
I learned Spanish.
Spanish?
I learned math. To find
the area of a triangle. Nice. How to find the area of a triangle?
The one in the backyard.
Now,
if I grow a coconut tree out of that one in the backyard, right? So I have a coconut tree now.
How many coconuts grow on the tree?
And there's six coconuts on the tree. How many coconuts do I have?
Seven.
Because I had the one other one, right? Okay.
Whoa.
Now.
Mine is blown.
If I have 32 bananas. You like bananas?
You don't have enough hands for that.
If I have 32
silly.
Bananas and I give away 14 to my cousin. And then I buy five more, how many do I have?
32.
How do you spell Dr. Josh?
A-W-E-S-O-M-O-S-H.
It took me a second.
How do you spell onomatopoeia?
Doc is exhausted.
I've been outside all day. I need some sun.
Everybody give Dr. Josh a thumbs up.
Chameleon.
I can't let you see.
I'm
just gonna lay here. This is wonderful.
Dr. Josh exhausted from the day.
Where's Tracy?
Sally.
Oh,
it's
my cat. Sister Tracy.
So we helped out all the patients today. It was a lot of fun. You do that.
Thanks, Carlos. Yeah. I mean, I wasn't going to. You're doing it. We helped all the patients. We helped everybody.
Hi.
Come on, push, push.
Oh, I don't know if I can. I think it's too heavy.
He needs to go eat more vegetables.
Oh! Coming off. Steamy.
Gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way round.
What's that look like for you guys?
Doctor,
take it away.
I got nothing.
Good.
Sing us a song. You're the doctor, man. Sing us a song tonight. Now.
I'm doing every time. Six is always a song.
Four.
Five.
Seven.
Eight. Nine.
Ten.
11.
Grow up.
Doc, is he gonna make it?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
You gotta get a quick.
Do you hear that? He's not gonna make it.
Oh, one, two, three, four, five. Can someone dispose of our boat for us?
Yeah.
Doctor, any last words for the camera?
No, strong words. 14.
14.